Hello world. So last time, what we did was kill General Ardan, the god himself. So this guy, after his death, he opened a big hole in the ground right here. Starfall crater, big crater. Yeah, so what we're gonna do is explore that. Let's see what's up. I mean, I know what's up. I've played this game before. Not sure if I can go down there from here. Seems like I can do this. Oh no. I don't quite remember how many runes I have. This jump seemed okay to me. This cliff for sure passed my eye test as far as survivability goes. I thought I could survive that, but nope, nanny mo. There is a there is something. That can transfer me down here, right? This wind thing. Did I miss it? For sure there is something like that here. Or maybe we just go this way. Let's just go this way. Hey. Okay. You were big enough to attract my attention. Sure. Okay. Okay, let me check something real quick. Okay. Let's go down in the hole. Jumping, huh? Okay. Did I miss anything? Or do I really have to jump? Right here, no. For sure not. Maybe it's the other way. Here. We're getting somewhere. Okay. Okay, it's clear that I go further down the road. Further down in the hole, rather. But is there anything in this level? Seems pretty empty. Okay. No problem. The eternal city. Okay. Pretty damaged for an eternal city. Something must went okay. Something must went wrong, but oh no. Sure. Maybe comparatively what went wrong? Oh shit, there's no indicator. Okay. Maybe the city is still okay comparatively. Maybe what went wrong was two disasters. I mean, it's not like other cities in this game are in much better condition. We are walking in ruins, basically. Okay. Oh, here it is. There you are. Wind thingy. Oh. Okay. Okay. Let's try to not die this time, because it's a bit of a long ride here. I didn't miss any sight of grace, right? I think not. I think it's just that much far away. Which is unusual for an Elden Ring. I haven't played Dark Souls, but from what I've heard, you know, the fires are not that common. You can ride a long way without a bonfire. In this game, not so much. Purchased DS3 also, by the way. It was on sale. I'm planning to play that also. So what's that about? Where is this? Okay. Just the health scarab. Do your move. Okay. I hear sounds. Okay. Spinning Stone 5. Sure. Is this the way? I mean, it is, but do I survive the jump? I'm tempted to just throw a stone here. Because I'm too far from a grace. Sure. For those who don't know, this can check if the jump is survivable or not, basically. If the stone doesn't survive, you don't survive. That's what that means. Is there anything here? Apart from the obvious? No. Let's be aware of not falling. Ah, we didn't see you there. Okay. So we are here. Have we been in this place before? Seems like it. Because we do have some graces here. Maybe we're on another part of the same map. I hear something from this side. No. Nanimo. Hey. Okay. Where did I come from? Amnesia. Amnesia. Did I... Okay, I want to see where did I come from first. Not here. For sure not here. But let's see what's up. That went right through him, even though he was carrying a shield. Hey! Okay. What's up with you two? Okay, we've been here, we've been here. Let's kill what's left of them. That's silly, bro. Okay. There is something down here. Let's see. Or not. Yep. Okay. That's a boss. Did I explore everything, though? I've got a feeling. Okay, we mark that one. Let's put a mark here. Oh, it went away instantly. Whatever. Okay, this is where I came from. I believe, yeah. Okay, so we did it all, I think. Here, maybe? Did we go here? No. That Why am I tempted to throw a stone here and see? No. Can I craft more of them? Why not? Okay. Where was that? I think here. Let's go see what's up with the boss. With the boss. Let's scan the area first. Oh, there's a tough guy here. Okay. I expected more. To be honest. Where did you came from? Okay. Ooh, that was closer than I thought. Basically, Acropolis. Basically. Oh yeah, it's me. Okay. You're dog wielding, right? Hey, do I ever stagger? Do I get staggered, bro? I'm hitting him consistently, but no staggers. Hey. Grace, okay. You know what? How many till next level? 33k, basically. Not ready yet. Can I get the horse? No. Let's see what's here. Not much, I guess. This is where I thought the... I don't know, I don't remember how it's called. The tree spirit? This... elk thing? The... ancestral spirit, I'm gonna say? If that's... its name? And I believe that this is where Mog is. But that's for later. There must be something here, right? Just rolling. Why is it always regret? Good question. With all these starry elements, you know, it looks like we're in outer space. I was just wondering, what is this black thing? And I remembered we're actually underground. And this is the upper ground. It's easy to think that we're just in another realm. Or maybe we are both in another realm, or in the underground, both in this at the same time. Who knows? Oh, I can use the horse. Hey. Okay. Look at this head. Fuck you. I think, I thought this shadow was just a cliff to my doom. Another one of those torch puzzles. But we need to... to do. Hey. Anything interesting here? Okay. Can we... No. Let's just continue. We could ride a horse also. If we need to make big jumps like this, I think maybe I can reach that. That platform over there. I think I can, but... Talisman required. What do you mean? Also... I'm tempted to try this jump, but does it lead anywhere? I think we stick to this. Smithing stone too. Aren't we kind of late for that? Smithing stones too. Okay. So the road led us here anyway. We didn't need to make any fancy jumps. Okay. Where do we go now? I kind of hear a scarab. Kind of. Sounds far away. Do I jump here? Is this what I'm supposed to do?
No.
No. State of Marika. Okay, I'll take the State of Marika. No. Where are my souls? Are my souls just up there? And I'm down there? Yeah, State of Marika, my ass, basically. Yeah, well, how do I go there? Through here? Not sure. No. That's not it. That's not what I want. It. I'm confused. I am confused. But I'm gonna run it down. Is maybe this what I'm looking for? Maybe. I thought I missed the Site of Grace, but maybe not. Was I that far from my souls? Okay. Let's repeat the same road for no reason, but I think it was here? No. No. Okay. I think it was here actually. Why my camera does it? You see this? So, on our right, down this hill. This hill is a barrier between the area that I went earlier in the game. Now we're higher up. But the question remains, how do I get out of here? Oh. Okay. Άχυρο σκάραμπ. Where are you, σκάραμπ? Will I make the perimeter of this for no reason again? Must be something, right? Is there anything here or... Well, the good news is that I think the jump that we previously attempted now actually can be survived. So, okay, we need to look around for torches to be lighted up. We need to light up the torches. Torches? Is that... This is what they are? Oh, that's a colorful one. Oh, you're doing magic. Okay. I don't know where I'm going. Sorry, I wasn't paying attention. Okay, let's fight him. Hey, I didn't hit him with that. That's unfortunate. Oh. Can you get hit, bro?
No.
Him not getting hit messes with me. in. Took more damage there than I wanted. Where does scarcity? What's the difference between that and... Okay. That's the mage equivalent of this. Now I see. I'm not sure which way to go, but I'm going this way because I don't know. Now I realize that I maybe cannot go back there, but I'm in battle now, I cannot see. I'm sure in the upper deck there are things to do, like those fires to light up that I haven't done, and I think there's a boss there, a dog boss, you know, or is it a fox? I don't remember, you know, the one with the a sword, holding the sword in its mouth, like Zoro. That's the one. What are we doing here? Is this just a way to go further down? Is this the end of this area? Not sure. I thought I've been in this place, but I didn't take that. Or maybe I wasn't here before. I don't know. Nothing here, right? These torches are sure lightened up. Okay, let's go back to the boss area. And scan this area again. I think the last time we needed 7 of these. To activate the boss, actually. So we've got a long road ahead, I think. Here's the boss. And I remember this boss. You activate it and all the wolves start fighting you also. And that's what makes this fight difficult. The little wolves. That's what I remember. Is this a good place to fight him? Far enough from the wolves, right? Okay. I don't know why I ate all of that. Is working. Am I hypnotized? I'm not expecting him to reach me for some reason. But his range is insane, actually. What am I doing? Okay, there we go. No. Fuck you, man. Hey. This wolf, man. Hey. What is this move? The previous one didn't have that move, I think. I messed this up. Jesus Christ. He made me use everything, basically. I didn't expect that. That's number 3. Oh, let's take the scarab actually. Hey. Okay. Where else? Ah, right here. Never mind me. Is this the boss? Okay. Yeah, yeah, sure. Is there anything? No. Or here is the boss, rather. What? Do we have two bosses? Are there two bosses? I was minding my own business. You're tough actually. Where do you think you're going now? I see another one there. And... is there anything here? That's where I need to go, I think. But how do I go there? But let's light up the other one. See where that leads us. Where was it? Somewhere around here. If I reckon. I think this is only number 4. I don't think that's enough. Not enough. And what's up with the other corpse here? Is this the boss's? It is not. I cannot see any other fires. I think we can explore here, but I'm not sure if... We can go there. Way. Is this the answer that we're looking? Okay, maybe it is. Actually, that's number 5. Wrong one. This is merely the area that we killed the fox, right? Is there a way up there? Where am I looking? Do I want to go up there? How do I go there? For sure, I must have missed something. Wasua. Or maybe not. Or maybe not. Maybe not. I can't find any way. Okay, so what do we do now? Okay, that's promising. Hey, the boss is activated, I was wrong. Actually, okay. We need to go back, actually. Ah, please climb this. No. No. Okay, let's put a mark here. And the mark, I mean, I'm gonna find it. Okay, let's fight the boss first. Actually, let's spend our runes first. I lied. Do I need HP? I think not. Let's go with Dex. Where the boss? Where the boss at? Hey. Ah, no grace still. Hey, Ancestor Spirit, the Regal Version. Ah, too early. Didn't come here. I'm forced to just watch him do his moves. Can I hit anything? Thank you. Thank you. And a stagger would be nice. Right? Okay. Slowly but steadily, we're killing him. Hey. Easy. I missed again. That hill was crazy. I should just run from that. No! Ah, I thought it was... He was doing the health move again. And I was going to go back to zero. Is there a tell for that move? Here? Guess not. I was hoping for an easier fight. This guy made it tough for me. Okay. Let's let's progress. Level up a bit. How many blood strains here? Not here. I remember this guy. He's a tough guy. Let's see. Ah. He is a tough guy. That on the seal. Fuck.
No.
No. Okay. Oh, not this way. I really hope we have more luck this time. Is there anywhere better than here to fight him? I think not. I think not. Come here. I'm not gonna fight you on the bridge. I'm here. Ah, bad timing. Fuck. Second phase. You got tricks like that. Got the shield. And the cookbook. That I'm not gonna use. I mean, I'm not gonna even use the shield. But worth it. I hear you, Scarab. Where are you? The Scarab sound is gone. Another one. Back to back. Okay. What? Okay. Hey. Okay, fighting him solo is okay, fighting him with other dudes around, that's especially after fighting another Crucible Knight, it's too much. Okay, they disappear when you kill them, okay? They're like mini bosses. Unique in a way. Okay, let's not disturb this guy yet. Let's clean the area. Oh no. Did you wake the knight? Did you wake him? Can I backstab him if I go real slow? I surprised the Crucible Knight. Why didn't I get this backstab? Fuck, man. It was one hit. God, pissing me off. One hit. Okay. Frost arrows? I now noticed that. Not of a good start. Okay. Now we're quick. Oh, here's the scarab. Let's take the scarab. Anything else here? Just some golden runes for the brave. As a reward for your braveness, to face two crucible knights in a row. And some zombie-like zombies, some rotten people, I guess. Hey. Where are you going? Where have you been? Okay. I'm kind of lost again, by the way. There's a way here. It's this fight. It's the two gargoyles. I don't like that. Okay. I don't like double fights. At all. Especially when the whole arena is poisoned, you know? No. Lag also. I'm lagging, by the way. When the second gargoyle entered, had some issues. Let's say. Do I reclaim the souls? I think yes. Although sometimes fucks me up. I'm too centered on the souls and I get messed up. I mess up my rhythm. I think I'm gonna lower my graphics for this fight. Let's make it medium. I think I don't have any other choice. Let's see now what's up. I would like a blitz here, but... Ah, let's just tank this.
No!
Okay, my plan is just to burst down the first one. I thought the poison wouldn't do me like that, basically. I really got fucked by the poison though. It DPS'd me down like crazy. I didn't think that I was gonna go down that easily by the poison. But maybe if you're on this range, fucks you up double. Yeah, basically. Oh man, I cannot stand there, basically. How did I miss? Tell me how did I miss? And how are you not staggered yet? Fuck. I hear the other guy coming. Sure. Yeah. Poison range is insane. I'm on the other side of the map. This is crazy. I think I don't have a chance like this, literally. I'm just gonna die here. And try to burst down the first guy real quick. I mean, easier said than done. That's what I need to do. Where the soul at? Where are the rooms? Ah, that far away? I don't wanna go there. Hey. I'm getting whooped. Not good. That was... I'm getting smashed in the beginning. And we lost the souls, which is bad for our in-game character, but it's good for my psyche. I don't need to care about the souls anymore. I'm just focusing on this guy. Okay. The other guy comes through this waterfall. So let's lure him this way. So the other guy needs to walk more to reach us. Get out of here. Okay, bro. This. No, let me heal, bro. Let me heal, bro. This one is a little bit more dangerous, I think. Sure. Heal just in case. Okay. I thought that I was gonna struggle more, but we did it. Is there any grace here? That I don't see. Let's spend some runes here. Let's spend one of these. And let's spend how much? And one of these also. Okay. I remember that. I'm not sure where it leads, but that one thing I know. When you see a coffin, you lay on the goddamn thing. You lie on it. That's what I've learned. Oh, by the way, let's change again the graphics. I think I'm okay now. I don't know why it lagged so much in this fight. Too much lag. Let's see. First things first. Sure. Let's grab this one. The underground, of course. Sure. And with that, we're gonna end this.